The man is here.
A competitor who never backs down from a fight.
The following contest is a triple threat Extreme Rules match. That is for the Raw Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
She is as tough as they come.
Yeah, these days the outfits may be a little fancier, but the passion in Lynch remains the same.
Perhaps the most popular competitor in women's division history.
Here's a woman who lives to fight.
And introducing the challenger from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
Liv Morgan likes to say, "Watch me." Well, she's about to get what she wants because tonight it's all eyes on her.
Indeed, we're going to watch Liv and see what she's capable of here tonight.
She looks fired up. The EST of WWE.
And introducing the champion from Knoxville, Tennessee, she is the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
Just signature exuberant energy.
Now, Belair is always ready for her next big moment.
And always highly motivated to be the best at everything she does.
Listen to this ovation. The WWE Universe loves cheering on the EST.
Well, come on. Her energy is just infectious. I see Graves even dancing over there.
I'm not sure I call that dancing.
As you heard, Raw Women's Championship being defended here. Big match right here, guys. This one's for the Raw Women's Championship, and it will be decided in this treacherous Extreme Rules match with Becky Lynch, Liv Morgan, and Bianca Belair.
We're about to really see how far a superstar will take things to keep or win a title.
And we just saw some serious offense. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Face plant.
Oh, God. Oh, look at this. Hairpin slam. I have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no-disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Uh-oh. Carefully measured.
Oh, man! Leg drop arm breaker!
Get back here! Leg lariat!
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Boom!
Oh!
Becky Lynch setting up for the nice exploder suplex.
Sent crashing to the floor. She's in the ring now.
Wait, is she? Yep, looking for the submission.
Impressive display of power.
The ES teammate
breaking it up at the last second.
Just one step ahead.
Got dropped. Oh,
base first.
Oh, my God. Becky Lynch.
And a base blower.
Driven down face first. Oh, my God.
Quick takedown there.
Inside. Face buster.
Here's the gorilla press.
Insane.
What power.
Insane.
Up and down. Not done yet. Beautiful moonsault.
Wow. Did that just happen?
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Hair whip. The champ getting put to the test here.
And she gets herself out of a precarious. Oh, man.
Hooking it up here. What's next?
Boom! Incredible suplex.
Intercepted by the man.
Becky Lynch. Disarmed.
No. Face buster.
Got the leg. It drops the elbow.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so. Comes back into the ring.
Bianca Belair with a strategically placed shot.
Right between the shoulder blades into the pump handle.
Backbreaker.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Placed in the corner. Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
Liv putting together
with authority. Uh-oh, new champion! And she kicks out right away.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Becky Lynch, her
solo. Manhandle slam.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. STO!
Lynch saw it coming.
And they just busted out. We got a little tandem offense in our future. And there was some jumping complete shot.
We could have a new champion. Cover.
A kick out. Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
And Liv Morgan truly thought she finished it. She can't let this get to her, though. She has to keep going.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
She's got something devious planned as she sets up the ladder on the apron.
Some Hall of Fame vibes. Grand slam.
No love lost between Lynch and her opponent.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
Guess not.
She's taking things to ringside. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
What are they going to do with that ladder?
Running clothesline. She heads into the ring. Oh, God.
snapmare it over.
Goes down low with the drop kick.
Well executed takedown.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Fisherman suplex. With a championship on the line.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Beautiful hip toss.
Triple threat matches tend to live up to the hype, and this one was no different, you guys.